everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little, then take it back. She'd tell him about her dreams, he'd just shoot them down. Lord, he loved to make her cry. You're crazy for believing you'll ever leave the ground. He said only angels know how to fly. She keeps an eye on the sky. With a broken wing, she carries her dream. Man, you ought to see her
with you and Clint.
There you are.
That's great. Congratulations, too. You're going to have another baby.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
In March.
My birthday's March 21st.
Well, there you go.
There you go. Do you have any names picked out?
You know, we like a different... We have too many to really... We need to start narrowing it down now. But we did find out the ultrasound showed that it was a little girl.
Great.
And I already have a daughter, Delaney, that's three years old.
3 years old.
And as a matter of fact, she's in the playroom back there.
With Parker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I go in and say, she sees me coming through the door and she says, is it time to go? I don't want to go yet.
Well, it's nice you get to bring her around since she's been born. Has she been on tour with you and everything?
Yeah, well, we started back on the road with her when she was 2 months old.
No kidding.
Yep, she comes on the bus and...
No, did you tell her you're going to have a new baby around?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Yeah, and what does she think?
Well, she's real happy about it. I mean, you know, you never know quite what's going on in the mind of a three-year-old, but she'll come up and kiss my tummy, and now she's into, if we go into a store, she's like, we should get this for our new baby, you know?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See, that's nice.
So she's sweet. Yeah.
I'm like, my son. It's all right. He's okay. No, but, you know, he was not very excited about his sister. But they say little girls are better with siblings than little boys initially, you know. He's come around now that she's getting a little older.
Yeah.
At the beginning, he didn't want to know part of it, you know.
Yeah.
Kept saying, bring that baby back. Put it down. I don't want it. I'm like, oh, no. But Oh, you love being a mom, I take it.
Yeah, I do.
And
one most wonderful thing I've ever done.
Where were you when you found out about the Grammy nomination?
I think I was at home.
Yeah.
And somebody called and told me over the phone, and it's just, you know, it's a thrill any time to be nominated for an award, but the Grammys are really special.
So. Right. Are you going to go to the presentation?
I'm going to try to go.
Yeah.
It's in about another month, so I'm going to,
right.
If I can get on the plane and fly and all that stuff.
You were saying at the commercial that it's tougher to get the lung capacity when you have the baby in there.
Yeah, it's a little harder to sing. When I was pregnant with Delaney, we toured up until 2 weeks before I had her.
My Lord.
And it got really hard toward the end, and this time we've decided, you know, we stopped in December and we'll go back out in June on tour.
Well, I can't wait. I've never seen you perform in concert, but after that performance, I have to say you gave me chills. You have an amazing voice,
and
I love your CDs, and this one is wonderful, Evolution. Martina McBride, thank you very much for being here. And good luck with the new band.
Thank you.